Populating your model with information from consultants can be a tedious task. You'll save time and effort thanks to Archicad's enhanced capabilities that update element properties belonging to both the host file and the hotlink modules. Let's see how it works. This complex twin tower project has the same generic floors in both A and B towers. For the repeating floors, we link external hotlink modules to the host file to quickly get the result we want. In addition, an interactive element schedule has been prepared and we'll use it for data exchange of the partition wall's general ratings values. Once the parameters are set by an external consultant, we import the property values into Archicad directly to populate our model with the new data. However, these values are non-editable since they are part of the hotlink modules. The new feature eliminates this limitation. First, enable the Property Update in Hotlink Modules Technology Preview feature in the Work Environment settings. Now, execute the Export Property Values from Schedule command to export the properties of the selected list to Excel and send it to the consultant. The consultant updates the Excel file with the new or modified property data, saves the file, and returns it to us. After receiving it, import the revised property data from the modified Excel file. Property values are first updated in the elements of the host file, and if the host file contains hotlink modules, as in this case, their property data will be also updated. The general ratings properties have been successfully updated without having to open and modify the related hotlink modules individually. With Archicad, you'll save time and reduce the risk of errors when working on complex projects and collaborating with external consultants. To learn more about Archicad, visit graphisoft.com.